top. She's so well balanced, she's got a lot of breed character, she's got that daring strength. And it's that overall dairiness and openness of the rib. And that width, extra width in the rear rudder. She just spells more milk to me. And this beautiful, that's why she has the advantage over this beautiful balanced cow we have in second. Taking nothing away from this cow in second. She's hard top, she's beautiful. It's the way I like second calves to look. She's got a width through her rudder. And it's that beautifulness in her rudder. She's carrying her milk a little higher and tighter today. Just love the way the foreigners are blending into the body well, body wall more. She probably moves a little freer on her feet and legs today. This cow in third. When you get on this cow, you've got to admire the sheer dariness of it, the width of it. Tremendous width through the chest. She's got dairy strength throughout. It's that strength through that line, especially when she's on parade and the pin setting. It gets her over this real nice silky cow we have in fourth. I just also prefer the third cow. She's a little bit old throughout. I prefer the front end and the chest floor on this cow in fourth and the one in fifth. It's showing me a little bit more openness in rib. That's taking nothing away from this cow in fifth. A real beautiful second calf cow with a great future. Thank you.
Thank you, David. Congratulations to Mrs. McNeil.